The bike is delivered with an accumulator battery disconnected from the onboard network. Unscrew the screws, securing the left frame cover with a hexagon screwdriver number 4, and remove the left cover. Find two grey power connectors and connect them by pushing one into the other all the way. Lay the wiring inside the case. Place the left cover on the frame and tighten the screws on the housing cover without applying force.